Good morning, children, and welcome back to our online class. Okay, so as in the previous class, we had done the fraction question number 2, the complete the following table. The pictures were given, we had to add the shaded part, that is the numerator, number of the parts, total number of parts in denominator, and shaded fraction, unshaded fraction. We have done that. Right, children? I hope everyone understood that topic. Right. Now, today, we are going to deal with the new topic. Today, we are going to deal with the new topic in fraction. How to write the numbers in figure, numbers name. How to write the numbers name in fraction. Alright. First of all, your class, 3, math. Today's day 23. 23, 09, 20, 20. Alright? Our chapter number is 5, fraction. Okay? Exercise 5.2, question number 3. Exercise 5.2, question number 3. Okay? The glass is full of water. So first of all, I am going to teach you how to write the number name in fraction. Okay. Let's not write this question number, this exercise 5.2. Okay. When the question is like this, 1 by 2. What is this? Half. 1 by 2 means what? Half. Okay. Then this will be 1 half. This will be 1 half. 1 by 2 means what? 1 half. Right, children? Then, when we talk about 2, 3, this means to up. Whatever number will be on the top, that you write as it is. 1 was here, 1. Then 1 by 2, half. Okay? What is here? 2. So write here 2, T-W-O, 2. Then give a dash. And what is this? 3. 3 means 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. You remember this? We have to write this denominator like that. What is here? 3. Yes or no? So 1st, 2nd, 3rd. So 3 will be what? 3rd. 2, 3rd. T-H-I-R-D. 3rd. Right? When you talk about 3 by 4. When you talk about 3 by 4. How will you write this? First of all, on the top 3. So write there 3. T-H-R-E-E, 3, then give a dash, then what is this, 4, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, so 4 means what, 4, so write here 4, F-O-R-T-H, 4, right, F-O-U-R-T-H, right, 4, F-O-U-R-T-H, 4, right, now when you talk about this, 2 by 5, this means what? Up 2 is there, no? So up number you have to write same T-W-O 2, then 5. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th. So 5 means what? 5th. So we have to write there F-I-F-T-H, 5th. Like that. When we know, question is 1 by 4. 1 by 4. How you write this? Top. Numerator same. O-N-E 1. O-N-E 1, then give a dash, then what is this, 4, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, so 4 means what, 4, so here also F-O-U-R-T-H, 4, like this. Understood, children, how to do this type of questions in fractions, number name, fractions, number name. Now we'll do the book question. What is over there? Right? Okay. Now, the question number 3. Question number 3. The glass is full of water. The glass is full of water. Okay? The glass is full of water. Now, one glass is there. Alright, then? One glass is there, like this, and it has what? water. One glass is there, it has water, and one marking is there. There is one marking, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 marking is there. Okay, now the question number A. Question number A says that this glass is dash full. Okay, it is written as dash. Okay, it is written as dash full. Now, one glass is there where you can see. Where you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. Then the water is still 2. Okay. Water is still 2. Now, how will write? This glass is 2 and total is 4. 2 and total 4. See, I'll teach you. 2, total 4. Water is still which level? 2. Okay, and total how many levels were there? 4. Okay, now 2 by 4. Now again we know, you know the table of 2? 2, 1 the 2, 2 to the 4. So what is this? 1 by 2. And 1 by 2 means what? Half. Yes or no children, 1 by 2 means what? Half. So it will be, the glass is 1 half full. 1 half full. 1 half full. Okay, now it is written as what? 1 by 2. 1 by 2 full. Okay. First question may be confusing. Let us do second question, third question, fourth question. It will be very easy and clear to you. Question number B. See, question number B. This glass is dash full. This glass is dash full. Okay, water level is 1, 2, 3, 4. Water level is at 1. Okay, student? So, it is written as dash full. Now, water level 1 and total 4. So, it will be what? 1 by 4. Yes or no? So write this down in the second line. It is written as 1 by 4. 1 by 4. Now, when we talk about 1 by 4, how we write this in number name? 1 by 4. Remember, top 1. So any 1. And down 4. First, second, third, fourth. So answer is 1, 4. So what we have to write here? 1, 4. So any 1, F-O-U-R-T as 4. 1, 4. Okay children, next question number C. Question number C. Question number C says that this glass is dash full and the water level is 3 and total is 4. This glass is dash full. Okay, it is written as dash full. Now, water level. Water level is at 3 and 4. This is water level 1, 2, 3, 4. And water is here. Okay? So, you can see here that water is at which level? Water is at 3 and total is 4. So, it is written as how much? 3 by 4. Okay, 3 by 4. Now, 3 by 4 means what? Numerator 3. So, T-H-R-E 3 and down 4. So, first, second, third, fourth. Understood? So, what you will write here? You have to write here 3, T-H-R-E 3 and down what is there? 4. So, it will be F-O-U-R-T as 4. 3 fourth full and it is written as 3 by 4 full. I hope you understood. Let us revise this again. There is one glass which is full of water. Okay. And there are four labels. 1, 2, 3, 4. First question. This glass is dash full. Water level is in 2 and total how many were there? 4. So 2 by 4. You can write here 2 by 4. You can write how 2 by 4. 2 dash 4. This also you can write here. Okay, 2 by 4. But when you go in higher classes, that time you will be taught to cancel this 2 by 4 to 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 means what? Half. Okay. There are 4 chocolates. There are 4 chocolates. One person is given 2, another person is given 2. So how much you took? Half, half. No. That is only given here. Okay, children, don't get confused. Question number B. This glass is dash full. It is written as dash full. Water level was at 1 and total level were 4. So 1 by 4. Right, children? So written as 1 by 4 here. Then, but when you write this in this number form, 1 by 4, 1 will be only 1 and 4 will be 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. So 1 by 4. Okay? The next number C. This glass is dash full. It is written as dash full. Water level were at 3 and total levels were 4. So answer is 3 by 4. So I have written a 3 by 4 full. Okay? And this spelling, how will write 3 by 4? T-H-R-E 3 and 4 F-O-U-R-T-H 4. Okay? I hope you understood this, children. Okay? Okay. Thank you.